Hello everybody, this is Naj on Bleaker's channel, and we are playing a ranked match with Corky down here. We're going to see how well we do with a Blitzcrank. That's the new Blitzcrank skin, Battle Boss Blitzcrank, I believe is the name of that skin. I can't exactly tell for certain. Probably going to have to give Master Yi over here a leash. Oh, there's Vayne. They're trying to invade, so I'm going to come over here. See if I can't help out. I'm gonna put a ward right over the wall there. Here we go. Now we know where they are. I'm not gonna take this because I do not want to take damage. Shyvana's starting here, which means she'll end up here. We have a Swain that appears to not be doing anything. Wait, now that's a cool recall animation. He has coins, so do not go aggressive. As you can see, I can take stuff and I already have Gatling, so. Yeah, not a bad trade. Yeah, right now I'm not doing so well. I already stole Mission Raid Sortie. See, I'm not the best CSer, but I'm doing decent. Blitz is doing decent for zoning. Shit, how do you get away? Blitz. Blitz would not fight. But I need some health. Mana. So now it's gonna be a tough lane. Picture that kill went to Vayne. No, it went to Nami. Nami, that's good. Hey, no problem. Blitz, you tried your best. We're all doing terrible. I'm a terrible ADC, so we don't care. I just have to try and live. Try to live through this laning phase, and if I do, we're good. I don't know that she has a bad time for any time. I'm gonna do more harass if anything. That's why you take mana potions, my friend. So at least I'm not too far behind. I kind of like the phosphorus bombs up, so I do more damage. Right now I can do okay in lane trades, but she's gonna trade me with her pure damage right now, just because of her silver bolts. Silver bolts hurt like no tomorrow, and I don't know how to beat it. I've never played this matchup before. I tell you that, for truth be told. Then again, you can probably see how bad I'm doing at it. Diana lost. I want to be careful so I don't get all in. And I probably should ward up in this area. Why I think about how far we're out. Yeah, I agree. I don't see it. Siobhan is on his tail. Shen is still not level 6 yet. Should be getting a better fast response soon enough. I just want to kind of push her out of lane as much as possible. She screwed up the combo. What she was trying to do there is condemn me after she hit with an auto attack, but her auto attack didn't go through because she condemned. So that's just something you want. If you're a Vayne player, watch out for that. They can do a good condemn. She's probably pretty damn strong with Nami buffing her. And does she have life still? Yes, she does. That's why she cannot sustain me. Guess what? I bought like 50 effing potions, so she cannot beat me. And I totally screwed that up. So at least we're not doing too bad. Nothing out of the norm here. Siobhan probably will want to get here for a gank pretty soon. I know that if I was Siobhan, I would be still looking to farm quite heavily. I'm trying to look for a pick, but it's... we get a pick, that would really help us immensely, so we need to get rid of it. Swain, play safer. No shit there. Yep, he's playing a little bit, but the fate depend. Turret's going down. Now I have a Trinity Force Spike, but I don't have anything as of yet I can use. Man, what the heck was that, dude? She's gonna harass me too much. She's gonna just go check drag. She still doesn't have her devour upgrade, which is nice. I can go. Sheen would give me burst. I kinda want Sheen. I have health pots to regen. I'll go fight that. Actually, I don't have boots yet. Dang, I'm doing terrible. As you can see up in the corner, my CS is terrible. Let's go look at everyone else's 60, 60, 50. Oh, I'm beating out my opponent. And I'm the best on my team, except Shen. Mid lane's kind of getting crushed right now. He's having a hard time because he needs to scale quite heavily. I do have Dragon Buff. That's nice to have. I would really like to see a Mordekaiser with that, with his death metal. That was warded, so now I'll just try and make sure I can get a little bit of damage in here. Oh crap. Potions, save me. I missed the last can, but I don't care. I got a kill. I got the kill. Yes. And how did that happen? I would say just be glad I went for the burst splits. Just be glad. Because I should not be alive right now. So you would not be alive if I did not buy the Sheen for damage trades. They're having fights, but they need to really kill him. They can take out him. That'll be really helpful for us. Boots, you got grab in here? Yes, you do. There we go. Thank you, Blitz. I'm getting fed. Not a good thing for a Corki, but it's still a good thing in general just to get your ADC fed. Now, this is a decent Blitz, actually. I have to say that. He's not playing too aggressive. He's playing kind of passive because he didn't go for an offensive item. I kind of want to poke her out if I can get a rocket at her, but... they're really getting shot up top. If Vayne was smart, she would just burst me. Yeah, so we got the kill. We have a TP and a Yi running in. I think they can get that trade. I do not know for certain. I do not know any of my key bindings right now. Come on. Heal Blitz. Fire back. We're good. We're good. Cannon? I said cannon. Why could I not get out? I had nothing left. Okay, I should not have stayed. That was my bad. I want to undo those last two just like a boots. She's definitely getting out trade me now. Is drag up in 45? Yes, but I do not think we should fight for it. Dragons in a few seconds. They have dragons on timer, so. I can do Corki okay. As you can see, I am trading decent. And I do have damage on their tower. I can just be soloed very easily by her. I have no lifesteal with a fucking damn. There we go, I'm out. Peace. Power spike-ish. Can't wait to buy potions, but also take them because I need them for some wave clear. Let's see, I can't get done. I can't clear the. They're gonna take the turret. Yeah, they got turret. Yeah, she is really powerful. That's all I have to say. Back away, we had to back away from it. I should probably not be here either. I'm gonna farm from a wave away. I want to try and catch this out there, make sure there's nothing in there. They are all mid. Trying to just get a cheap passive procs on this. Oh, it does do damage to turrets. I don't know if I can make it. I have it. I'm golden. Your base probably gets sore shoes at this point at least. I want to try and save for BF next. If we see Job, I think we can beat him in all out team fight. We're going to have to play the map better. Yi's under farmed. There's Shyvana's. Well, actually, Yi's actually quite farmed. Shyvana's just stronger. We hit the back away. He's gonna get the turret up top otherwise. Sorry when you have to buy them this early just to try and stay in game. I am so close to getting killed, absolutely destroyed here. I'm recalling as fast as I can. He probably can save it. I don't need lifesteal. He actually got her, sweet. Can't we just force them out? Oh, there's a fight. Fuck. I'm not gonna get there in time, but at least, yes, we gotta kill. Okay, let's go like this, and try and get a good hit. There we go, good. That's why you want mid-game power, my friends. That's why you want mid-game. Their split push no longer works. We're doing great. Yeet. Fight. Oh, fuck it. We're not gonna get there in time for him to do it. He can't kill her. All of her damage isn't there yet. I'm there, but I'm not gonna get there in time. The last fight is Mr. Yee's. Ooh, that was a close one, guys. That was something that I would not recommend doing, and I did not know I had the damage for either. Let's just try and get Bloodthirster and get back to Snuff. He is still a major threat, so if we can take him out. He has that new item that we have now. I can at least clear way test, so it doesn't matter, and I have blue buff. So I feel pretty happy right now. Remember, folks, don't try and Valkyrie forward. It's never a good idea. We didn't have. Where's the people on our team? Okay. No one cared to really help us, but that's fine. It was a fight we should not have taken, but there should have been help. He has how many stacks? He needs 30. He only has 20. So, yeah, she's way more stronger than he is at the moment. At least I only died 3 times. I already 8 kills. I'll say that's pretty good. Which is an ADC. I have 2 item spike. She has 2 item spike. She's working on a third, but at least I can get here and fight. We need to give her an inhib. You're calling me back, so I better go back. Oh, sweet pincher. There's not much I can do at this point. I don't know what to build. I need a lot. I need shred at the moment. I kind of want to take care of the wave. She has a lot of burst. Go. I think we can win this out just by being late game. I need to upgrade my trinket next time I'm back, and I need to help get kills around the map more. I am being very, very greedy in kills. Be very careful, and she must have some armor stacking. Yeah. Shen! Yes! Shen is for the carry! And now I really do need that item. Or, I don't have much else at this point to give to the team. Quirky falls off right about now. I have people got armor, people have this, like, she has magic resist, and she has a lot of health. Draven built health-based items, so he's actually becoming very hard to kill. And to have not, I'm waiting, just wait it out. They want me to buy a ward. Buy a ward and buy the pickaxe. Just go for it. Just trying to get drag. If we can get 5 drags, I'll be perfect, but 5 drags is not a reasonable explanation. I'm on my way down right now. Oh yes, that's a great team fight. I had nothing left. I was bursting as much as I had, but Shin was dead. Shin almost had ulti up, though. Could have been helpful, except I really kind of need this more damage-oriented build. We're going to lose bot tower, but Shin needs to defend this tower. I don't think he has enough armor. He needs the Thornmail. What's stupid is he just has ridiculous amounts of damage. For no good reason. And our blitz is tanky, but what's he building? Oh, he has to be going for something. Run here. Oh, don't tell me he's going to get a duel shut down. Okay, he should have been dead before that even started. No fair. We still don't have the damage to kill us now. Do you think we have the damage? We don't have time to do it, but we should have something. I really need Blade of the Rune King though, just for attack speed. I can't believe we're defending this long. We just need to shove lanes and then group. If we can do that, we can win this. This is actually a close game. I'm glad you guys are able to watch this. Please watch this. Support Bleaker and his channel. And right now, this is a fight where we have no damage output. By damage output, I mean we don't have Yi, Swain, or myself even. And I'm not that good at damage output, personally. Just because I don't have the damage I need. Ah, shit, we're dead. I can't run. You can't run that fight. Draven hurts, so I can go tomorrow. And he has Thornmail. Perfect. I do nothing to him. Just because I'm quirky. We lost this now. But, guys, I hope you liked the fight. It was a good battle. Came out pretty close to on top. We lost a good fight, but we might still win this. I have not really any optimism left at this point. If we can catch him out, we can win. But if we don't catch him out, we're dead meat. I have not even a item built yet. And Yi is going insane. Yi's going man mode. As Bleaker would say, Jesus Christ. So we should probably go Baron. She smited it. Seriously? Just go for win this time. We shut the shrub mid. I truthfully don't think we can kill him, but it's worth a shot at this point. If you don't chase this cooldown, it doesn't mean much. Why couldn't we get a kill? Couldn't get anything off that. That's ridiculous at this point, but as you see, damage falls off on Quirky quite hard, and when it falls off, it falls off. This is game. Baron got stolen. I think this time I have a good chance to blame the jungler. If anyone else sees it in the comments, please tell me if the jungler has a smite up. If he does, blame him. Because I think we had that team fight won. We just could not win because jungler missed smite. But let's just type in alt chat. GG. That was a game well played for both teams. We did well. We fought out for 41 minutes. That'll be all, folks. Thanks for watching. This is Naj playing a ranked match and losing. We're in bronze 1 and gonna be staying there for a while. Hope you guys had fun and enjoyed the commentary and video. Leave a like and subscribe to Bleaker. This is Nash. Take it easy.